The heat index has escalated this afternoon. Take a look, 101 real field temperature in Jupiter, 95 Port St. Lucie, 96 West Palm Beach. So with the heating of the day, we could see an isolated strong storm or two later on this afternoon. So take it easy out there. Other than that, we're just going to see an actual temperature in the low 90s today. And it looks like that trend's going to continue into tomorrow, but we'll see a few more clouds around and a better chance of widespread scattered showers and storms. Seas only 2 feet out there on the water with southwest winds light at 5 to 10 knots. Have an awesome day.